Hi guys, and welcome to Paul's DIY. In this video we are going to be constructing the Clothestrife vinyl figure. I've done a few of these in the past, they're very fun to do. You've got to get all the parts, stick them all together, and then it's all about painting the figure to get it as accurate to whatever the character is. So let's open this bad boy up and have a look. Okay, so as you can see, it's more or less like an Airfix kit. You just pop the pieces out like so, and put it together. So let's take all these pieces out of the casing and see what we're up to. Okay, that's all the pieces. Doesn't look too complicated. I'm going to get the glue out and start gluing it together. I'm going to go over with a Stanley knife as well and carefully scrape away where each piece was connected, because you have little bubbles there. So I'll just go in with a Stanley knife and maybe a bit of fine sandpaper just to sand it off and get rid of the seams. Okay, so we're now going to start putting this thing together. I've actually noticed as well that this vinyl figure actually has pegs and holes to put them in together so you can line it up correctly. I have done a couple of vinyl figures in the past where it didn't have any guidance like that at all, so this shouldn't be too hard to put together. So let's start gluing it together and then we'll be ready to paint. So I've only glued one piece together with the arms in, and I've already made my first mistake, which was not sticking the head peg in, which isn't too much of a problem. I'll just snip the ball off and then super glue the head in that way. Okay, so we're halfway done. That's the torso, the arms and the head done. Now, just going to move on to the legs.
Okay, so it took 6 hours to paint the figure and the base. I've never painted anything so intricate before. Really happy with how it's come out. I've had to take the arm off whilst I drilled the holes for where the material is going to be placed. So I've got these little LED lights. There you go. And they're going to go underneath into the holes. And then I'll use a hot glue gun to glue them in place. And then the material will sit on top of them. So that's the next step, to glue all the LEDs in place.